That's too bad. And let's see, he's setting up now, two-footer. Okay, that putt's done.
All right, take a gander at the scorecard.
And you're three up on your friend after that hole. Here comes a par four. Looking pretty good off the tee. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. And we join him now in the rough. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin.
Heading for the green here.
That'll do for the approach.
And for him, this will be for the birdie.
Ooh, close. All right, sink this. We could take it dormy, just like that. Ooh, not enough muscle into that one. And for the par. Okay, let's head to the next.
Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here.
Okay, that putt's done.
Okay, and the hole will be halved.
Let's see what happens here on the 15th. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway.
All right, let's see what he does on this one.
And he's setting up from 120 yards out.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Here's our second shot on the 15th hole. It's heading for it. You'll be all right there.
All right, let's see how he deals with this beach. Well, this is a long putt. What are the odds? What do you think?
Oh, man. All right, let's do this. He got this to win the match. Yeah, come back. Hey there, nice to see you. Now, what is going to go down here today? We have match play just about to kick off. Let's kick this one off in the fairway, and we'll take it step by step from there. How's that sound? And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. That there is a slice. Second shot here on the first. Good work there. Great shot on the approach.
This putt is incredibly long. I personally don't have faith that he's going to do it. But let's tune in. Let's see what's going to happen. And he's got 13 feet from the cup. Sink this putt, and you'll go one up.
Ah, just right by the hole.
And this next one is for his double.
Okay, here's a par putt. Okay, good stuff. I'm liking what you're throwing down here. You're one up after the first hole. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Something off on that swing. I just can't figure out what.
And let's see how this tee shot fares for him.
We're in the fairway bunker. Let's see what you got. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway.
What will go down here? He's in the sand.
Setting up for our third shot. I'm okay with that. Here we go, 31 feet to go. Oh, it could be. A little bit too firm on that one.
6 foot putt for him.
And that'll drop the birdie. All square after that hole. 5 iron on display for this one. Okay, let's see what you do here. Oh, might have overshot this one. Well, better luck next time. Second shot on the third. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy.